In this lecture, we will learn how to modify or update the database table details using SQL statement. The alter table statement is used to rename, add, or drop table columns in the existing database table. To rename the table, we use alter table, old table name, rename keyword, and the new table name. To add a new column in the existing table, we use alter table, table name, add keyword, new column name, and its data type. To modify the column data type in an existing table, we use alter table, table name, modify column keyword, the column name, and the new data type. And to drop a column from an existing table, we use alter table table name, drop column keyword, and the column name to drop. Let's learn how to modify or update the database table details with some practical examples. I have logged in my MySQL database server using my root username and password. I'll select school database using SQL statement, use school. And display all the tables in school database using SQL statement, show tables. The system returns all the table names stored in the selected database. Let's rename previously created table students3 to students4. The SQL statement will be alter table. The name of the old table, that is students3, rename to new name students4, semicolon to terminate the SQL statement, press enter, display the tables again using show tables SQL statement, table was successfully renamed to table 4. If we display the information about the table 4 structure using SQL statement, describe students 4, we only have two columns, student ID and first name. Let's add one more column to store student's last name. The SQL statement will be alter table students4 add new column name, that is last name, and data type varchar 10 characters long. Press enter to execute the statement. Now again, describe the students4 table to get the information of the table. Describe students4 and now we have three data columns. The new last name column is added successfully. We can also modify the column data types by using alter statement, like alter table, the name of the table, students4, modify column, the column name to modify, that is last name, and the new data type varchar, this time let's save 20 characters long. Press enter to execute the statement and again display the table information using describe statement, describe students 4 and now the column last name have varchar 20 characters long. Finally, we can drop the column by using alter table statement like alter table students 4 drop column last name. Press enter to execute the statement. And again, display the table definition using describe statement. Describe students 4. And sure enough, the last column is successfully removed.